This is an example of Chubb's 1824 patent improved detector lock. As you can see, this lock has two sets of gates. The right hand set being for the control of the bolt, and the left hand set for the reset of the detector. I'll just demonstrate the lock in its normal function. As you can see, every time the key is turned, the detector arm is raised, but the correct key will not raise any of the levers too high. However, if an attempt is made to pick the lock or use an incorrect key, the chances are that one or more of the levers will be lifted too high, and in doing so, the detector will be tripped. Like so. At this point, even the correct key will no longer function. This tells the owner that somebody has been trying to pick his lock. All he need then do is to go as if to throw the bolt again. That brings the left hand stumps into play and resets the detector. From this point, the lock will function as before. Even though this particular example was made in 1827, it is in perfect working order. The lock contains four levers, which was considered the height of security in its day.